So this is how I do it to my rooster. I hold him up under between his two wings right here with my hand, and then I shake, shake, shake.